What's up, everybody, and welcome back to some more SGA Spotlight. You guys tweeted us your very best videos at Smosh SGA with the hashtag SGA Spotlight, and we picked some of our favorite videos. First up is a fun game show idea from Super Token called Drinking Game the Video Game, where a group of friends have a few set rules and play through Donkey Kong Country. Now, I'm going to give this video the Great Show on a Budget award. They show they can pull out a fun concept while on a budget, but they've got the gameplay going, and they've got a camera on them, fun graphics, showing people you can do some cool stuff without having a big budget and set like we do here at Smosh Games. Now, I'm also gonna give this video the What Are You Waiting For award. The girl in the vid shows she knows her shit when she schools one of the guys on where a secret is, but when it comes to timing her blast to get from barrel to barrel, she takes her time. A lot of time. And then she misses the shot.
Boom. Damn it! See?
Still fun times with friends. Playing with video games is great. Of course, don't play this game if you're under 21, but you can play with water, and the first person that needs to pee loses. Yeah, see, now it's family friendly. Now it's you, Soinky, with your pick for the show.
The following video comes from Cheesy the Gamer and is pretty damn hilarious. It earns the WTF LMAO award. The title of the video is simply, "This Girl's on Fire." And I don't want to spoil it for you, but the title pretty much says it all. Okay, there's a girl, and she's on fire. Excellent. Wow, were the fire trucks really necessary? I haven't watched this other guy's videos, but now I definitely want to, because that was absolutely hysterical. You definitely had us rolling here at the office, and for that, we thank you. And now over to Lasercorn.
All right, this week I'll be giving out the Dude's Actually Got Some Skill Award, and it goes to the Trev Life. The very fact that he made it this far in the game without smashing his controller into tiny little pieces impresses me. Now, I've played Super Meat Boy, admittedly not a ton, but enough to know it takes some serious skill. And yeah, this guy does die a few times, but he sticks with it and he gets the job done. Kudos to you, Trev for Life, for unlocking so much in such an infuriating game. Keep up the good work. All right, guys, if you want your video on this show and you're a part of the Alliance, go ahead and tweet it to us at SmoshSGA, hashtag SGA Spotlight. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next week.